Right now, an elderly woman is in critical condition after flames tore through her home. This is Sky Fox drone footage of what's left on Maplewood Drive in DeKalb County. The fire broke out just before 3 this morning. Investigators are working to determine if a burning candle is what caused the fire. Fire officials say that a fallen tree had knocked out power to that house.
The first summer of